Yeah, many of you getting in touch with us on that story already. Just join the conversation using the hashtag BBCBizLive.